Now the legend still lives on today, thanks to a hearty band of rugged men and women who love this rugged land. You see, it's born in their blood, I guess, the mushers and the dogs. Each one of them's a hero that runs the Iditarod.